Ladies and gentlemen, I quote, "Our future depends on how well many different kinds of people can live and work together." End of quote. This statement was made at the eve of independence of our beloved nation by none other than Yang Berhormat Mulia Almarhum Tunku Abdul Rahman Putra Al-Haj, the first Prime Minister of Malaysia. Even though it was said more than 50 years ago in a time when the idea or concept of globalization as we know today was intellectually alien to the masses, but the importance and the significance on the essence for people of various races, of various religious beliefs, and of vastly different backgrounds to unite, live and work together hold true, if not more critically so, for today's Malaysia and the world. Our country Malaysia, in terms of land area with 329,847 square meters, might relatively be considered small compared to many other countries in the world. However, this country that has a population of 27.5 million, based on estimation made in 2010, houses various races and diverse cultures that make Malaysia, in a way, a united nation of its own. What is more amazing, looking at Malaysia in terms of race relations, peace and harmony that has enjoyed all these years, apart from some very minor and isolated incidents, is track records or in today's management terms, is KPIs in this particular field, is something that becomes the pride of the nation and the envy of the world. The dividends coming from this peace, harmony and political stability that we have experienced are years of uninterrupted economic growth and development that have brought prosperity to the nation and good welfare to its people. University Technology Petronas, this very magnificent Chancellor Hall is by itself the testimony to the years of prosperity and good welfare that the nation and the people have had. Ladies and gentlemen, political stability, peace and harmony that we have thus far enjoyed are not something that we can take for granted. As in the days preceding Merdeka and from 1957 until today, we have to make strenuous efforts to ensure that we, our children and the future generations after us will continue to reap the benefits and the dividends their forefathers before them have procured and enjoyed. Today's program, the Festival of Colors of the World, FESCO 2012, is a very meaningful and important event. It is not a mere cultural activity that sought to bring people from various races, religious backgrounds and geographical locations together, but provides a platform for arts and culture from these multitudes of backgrounds to be recognized and appreciated by not only Malaysians, but also by other citizens, young citizens of the world. More importantly, from recognition and appreciation from this event, we hope that greater understanding and genuine cooperation will emerge and be forged by all, by the young participating citizens of the world, to make Malaysia and the world a better place to live in.